Hey, good to see you again. The factory sent over the parts that were looking good on the rig. They're being fitted as we speak. Have a look at the report.
Exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Hamilton, a Red Bull, and Sebastian Vettel. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
Thank you.
drivers are making their way out. We need Red Bull fighting at the front. They do an incredible amount for Formula One. And that's another winner's trophy heading back to Milton Keynes. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. We see a new name at the top of the championship table as we reach the end of the Grand Prix weekend. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I think I'm going to give it to Daniel Ricciardo. He's come through the field so well today, you know. Well deserved.
On to the constructors then. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. Another team that excelled today was Williams, who make further progress up the table. Well, what a weekend that has been. Please join us next time for another thrilling installment of this Formula One season.